Heel Engeland is op dit moment in de ban van één zangeres. Niet Amy Winehouse. No, no, no. Niet Bonnie St. Clair. Maar de 19-jarige Adele, die met haar karakteristieke stem de wereld lijkt te gaan veroveren. I've made up my mind.
Don't need to think it over. Okay.
I really, really, really like the videoclip.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank
was
you
it
so
your
much.
Idea?
It was two ideas. It was mine and Matthew Cullen, who was the director.
So how is it to be 90 years old and be a big pop star like you are right now? You're traveling around the world.
Yeah. I don't really feel like a pop star. I'm very happy. I'm excited and flattered and proud of myself. You know, I think I'm doing all right job. Mm-hmm. But you know, the good thing for me is that like my rise to kind of fame, I guess, has been really, really fast.
Yeah.
So I haven't even had a chance to even try and think about it. Keep on
chasing havens. So what's the most asked question?
How do you feel about being compared to Amy Winehouse all the time? I don't
that's
mind
the one
though.
I ask as well.
I love it. It's a compliment. I think she's incredible, and she's the kind of artist that I want to be. You know.
Inspire you the most of the more famous musicians?
Etta James. Hmm? Etta James?
Never heard about her.
No!
I'm sorry. Are you still nervous?
Oh, I get more nervous, doesn't matter how big or small a gig is. I always get nervous. Like yesterday I played in Brussels in Belgium and I actually physically puked. I mean, I'm not that experienced, but I still can't get over the fact that people pay money to come and see me and people like give me an hour of their time.
Do you know the Dutch translation for the word pavements?
What is it?
Stoep.
Like stupid?
Stoep.
Stoep.
Like stupid?
Should I give up or should I just keep chasing
stoep? Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, that's what it is.